Good morning, everybody! Welcome again to our third week of our online class. And before we do our activity for today, let's have our dance exercise so that we will be alert and awake and we will be active before we do our lesson. But before we do our hokey pokey dance, we need to have our instruction first, okay? We will try to do it on the first part and then in the second song, we will try to do it, okay? So, we will have a practice first before we do our dance exercise. So, if you are ready, please stand up and please bear with me as teacher Grace will teach you the dance step of hokey pokey. You need to twist. Good job. Twist first. And you put your right hand out. And in, shake, and do the hokey pokey and turn around. Okay, good job. The other one. Put your left foot. Okay, shake, do the hokey pokey and turn around. Good job. Whoa. Okay, put your hands up and down. Up, down, up. And tap. Good job. Good. Put your right foot in. Shake. Turn around. Good job. The other foot. Okay. Up. Foot in and shake. You do the hokey pokey and turn around. Okay. Good job. And put your hands up. Put your hands down. Good job. Whoa, the hokey pokey and clap. Good job. Hand in, head out. Hand in and shake. And turn around. Good job. Whole self in. Okay, up. Shake and do the hokey pokey and turn around. Okay, put your hands up. Down, up, down, up, down. That's what it's all about. Good job. Down, put your hands up. Down, up, down. You need to dance with Teacher Grace. Okay, let's practice our next song. Okay. Okay, wait. I will move a little. Okay, the camera so that you can see. Okay, let's do this. Okay, everybody, shake. And up. And shake. That's what it's all about.
You put your head in,
you put your head out,
you put your head in,
and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn around. That's what it's all about.
You put your whole self in,
you put your whole self out,
you put your whole self in,
and you shake it all about.
do the hokey pokey and we turn around.
That's what it's all about.
Whoa, the hokey pokey. Whoa, the hokey pokey. Whoa, the hokey pokey. That's what it's all about. Whoa, the hokey pokey. Whoa, the hokey pokey. Whoa, the hokey pokey. That's what it's all about. Good job, everybody. Good job. Let us. Okay, thank you everybody for joining our dance exercise and see you again later. Bye bye. Hello everyone. Good morning. It's a brand new day and this is a new episode for our week 3 of our day 4 of our online class. Yay! Okay, so we are going to have another fun learning activity for today. But before we go to another activity, Teacher Grace wants to show some pictures and have some reviews of our different kinds of colors that we studied yesterday. But before that, of course, I hope you are happy and I hope you're staying safe in your home and don't forget to wash your hands. And if you need to go out, please don't forget to wear masks and bring alcohol, okay? Because Teacher Grace is not going anywhere. I'm not going out, okay? Let's hope and pray that the COVID will go out soon so that we can go back to school, okay? Because I miss you a lot. Okay, so before we go to our fun learning activity, as you can see at my back, let's have first a review of our past lesson. So, Teacher Grace will show you some pictures, okay? This is color orange. And these are the things that you can, these are the things that has the color orange. We have pumpkin. We have a dog. We have a deer and a basket. This is color orange. Good job. We have also here the color. Good job. This is the color blue. We have the blue dress, we have the blue kettle, we have the blue water, and the blue snowflakes. Okay, these are the color blue. We have also the color green. Good job. This is the color green. Okay, we have the clover leaf, cabbage, iguana, and the bitter gourd. They are all color green. Okay, we have also here the color yellow, and these are the color yellow bell pepper, star. We have the moon. Okay, they are all color yellow. We have also the color red. The apple is color red. The box of chocolate is color red. The ribbon is red. And the strawberry is red. Good job. We study also about the color black. We have the stripes of the zebra, the pencil, the cat, okay, the vulture. They are all color black. Good job. We have also here the color pink. Okay, this is the color pink. We have here the starfish is pink, flamingo, unicorn, and the dress of the fairy godmother or the fairy is color pink. Okay, we have here color purple. We have purple balloon, we have purple grapes, purple diamond, and the purple eggplant. So those are the colors that we study earlier. And now for our today's activity, Teacher Grace here has a lot of crayons. I have here a lot of crayons. At the back, I have here the color blue, color yellow, color red, color green, color orange, color purple, color black, color brown, and color pink. So this is the activity for today. I have here different colors of crayons. We need to put it on its proper place. Okay, the first one we have is the color. Good job. This is the color pink. Okay, pink. Okay, the color pink. Okay, this is the color pink. Okay, we need to look for the color pink on our box. We need to put it on the box. Wait a minute. I will put my camera. Okay, so that you can see. Okay, sorry. So that you can see it properly. Okay, I hope you can see the boxes at my back. Okay, so the first color that we have is the color pink. So we need to look for the color pink. Are they the same, Kinder? Yes or no? No. Are they the same? No. Are they the same? No. Is this the same? No. Is this the same? No. Is this the same? No. How about this one? Is this the same? Yes, this is color pink. So we put it here in the box. Okay, the first color that we have. The next color that we have is, what color is this, Kinder? Good job. This is purple. We need to find out where is the purple. Okay, is this purple? Yes or no? No. Is this purple? No. Is this purple? No. Is this purple? No. Is this purple? Yes, this is purple. Good job. How about this one, Kinder? What color is this? Look. Okay, good job. This is red. Is this red, Kinder? No. Is this red? No. Is this red? Yes. So we need to put it here to the red box. Okay, good job. Next. How about this one? What color is this? Good job. You're right. This is color black. Okay, do you think this is black? No. Is this black? No. Is this black, Kinder? Yes. So we need to put it here, the black color. Okay, how about this one, Kinder? What color is this? Okay, look at this one. Good job. This is color green. Where is green? Is this green? Yes or no? No. Is this green? No. Is this green? Yeah. Good job. You're right. Good job. How about this one, Kinder? What color is this? Okay. Good job. This is color blue. Do you think this is blue? No. Do you think this is blue? No. Do you think this is blue? Yes. So we put it here. Our blue crayon. The next one that we have here. Do you think this is yellow? Yes. So we need to find where is the yellow one. Is this yellow? No. Is this yellow? No. Is this yellow? Yes. Good job. How about this one? What color is this again? Good job. Red. So we need to put it to the red box. This is red. How about this one, Kinder? What color is this? Good job. This is purple. So we need to put it to the purple box. How about this one, Kinder? What color is this? Good job. This is orange. So we need to put it on the orange box. Okay. How about this one? What color is this? Green. Let's put it on the green box. How about this one? Yellow. Good job. We need to put it to the yellow box. How about this one? Orange. So we need to put it to the orange box. Okay. How about this one? What color is this? Brown. So we need to put it to the color brown. How about this one? This is color pink. So we need to put it to the proper color. How about this one? Good job. This is purple. We put it again here. This one is yellow. We put it again here. Our yellow box. This one is pink. We put it on our pink box. This one is brown. We put it on our brown box. How about this one? Orange. We put it on our orange box. This one is blue. We put it on our blue box. This one is color brown. We put it to the brown box. This is color green. And we put it to the green box. This is black. And we put it to the black box. This is the red one again. So we put it to the red box. This is the color black. And we put it to the black box. And this is the blue one. And we put it to the blue box. Okay. So these are the activity for today. We need to put it to the to its proper place. Okay. Let's have a review first before we go. Okay. Let's have a review first of the colors that we study. This is the color blue. Okay, we study the color blue, color yellow, color red, color purple, color orange, color green, color black, color brown, and the last one is color pink. And I hope you like our activity for today about the different kinds of colors. And I hope you enjoy putting it on the same box. And Teacher Grace is so happy that you always listen to the online